Yes, this is how I would have done the Suicide Squad ending, because this is how the movie should have ended. See, it looks a lot cooler now. Works so well. Oh wow, it actually worked.